Because I cut off my finger. The end of it, I cut it off.
In
a three-wheeler accident. The doctor's like, you need to rehabilitate your finger somehow, you know, like, take up an instrument. I was like, how about guitar? You know, I thought about that guitar being in a closet. He's like, oh, that's perfect.
One thing about James Monk Doggy Dog, he's all that.
He is all that.
He ain't here, but he's all that because
he's so busy. He's doing tracks right now.
He's a band. But he does every. He does all their drums, bass, guitar, vocal.
Vocals.
All.
I lip sync.
He
loans me the shit.
I lip sync. He's in there doing all everything. Our tracks right now.
I wanted to wear something on stage that was like kind of trashy, dirty, you know? Because when I'm up there, I feel like sick. Really, what it is like. That person I don't like in me, all the things I hate about myself, that's who I am up there.
We can do another rough mix, like try to get it in a gooder rough mix.
Is that a good enough?
So what I'm doing here with the sticks is picking out the sticks. Hey, I'll do the eye thing, like film the side of my head right now. Oh, that shit is good.
That shit sent me to the stink bug moon.
That dog right there, that dog can take a punch.
Look at these wounds.
Ow!
You're rollerblading?
Oh!
Nice! I wrote a song about a guy in San Diego that took a swing at me. He said, oh, fuck you, go back to Bakersfield. Well, I didn't understand that. I bent down and tried to swing at me, and our road manager, Jeff, knocked his ass out. So that song's Clown.